Welcome to a day in the life of a developer with GitLab Duo Agent Platform. Here I'm checking out the Tanuki Bank site. When I click on a page, I can no longer read the page name, so I'll go into GitLab and report a bug with one of GitLab's custom agents. You can see the list of agents available to me. These agents are created and maintained in the AI catalog. I select Bug Reporter and then enter a description of the bug that I was seeing. I enter a brief prompt and let the agent do the rest of the work. I also have the option to select which model I use, as you can see at the bottom of the chat window. I've got to approve to let Duo open the issue. You can always have a human in the loop where you want them with GitLab Duo. My issue gets created. The agent provides a quick description and a link to the issue. With this agent, making improvements for our customers becomes a lot easier and frees up time for me to work on other things. Let's open that issue and see what's going on. I read through the issue, the format and information looks good. But I notice the bug label is a little bit different than I expected. That's okay, we can update the agent in a minute. Now that I verified the information in the issue, I go ahead and click on this button to kick off one of Duo Agent Platform's flows, the issue to MR flow. A session gets started where an agent takes this issue and starts to work to create an MR for me. While that's going on, I can go edit the agent I was using. I'll open the bug reporter agent and then update the prompt to add the type bug label, which is the label that our team likes to use for our bug reports. The fields you see here are the same fields you can edit when creating a new agent. This agent has access to the create issue tool, but there are many other tools that can be used by custom agents. The agents you create in the AI catalog are able to be added to specific projects and can be set to public or private, so you're in control of how they get shared across your organization. We save the change, so next time I report the bug, the issue will have the labels my team needs on it. Next, I'll open my to-dos, and I see I have a to-do for a merge request review. When I open the MR, I see the pipeline failed. Let's take a closer look. The deploy job failed. Here, I see the option to use another Duo Agent Platform flow, fix failed pipeline flow. Instead of scrolling logs and debugging code to fix the pipeline, I can deploy an agent to tackle these tasks for me. While that's working, let me go see how my issue to MR flow is going. See, the session has been triggered and is working. While these agents are at work on the bug in the broken pipeline, I can go grab myself a cup of coffee or jump into my team standup. When I'm ready to get back to work, I can scroll through these results and see all the steps that the agent is taking. I don't have to go searching through the repo for the right file or picking the right colors to use. The agent can handle those tasks. And with multiple agents working at the same time, I'm able to get more done. In the last comment, I see a link to the merge requests. I can pop back over to the issue and find the MR linked from there as well. With the merge request open, I review the changes. Super simple change, but it looks great. Darker color is all I need. And now I just want to confirm that this is compliant for accessibility purposes. So I'm going to ask OpenCode, which is one of the CLI agents I can add to GitLab. We also have the Gemini CLI and the Amazon Q CLI agents available for integration. With the CLI agent deployed to check for accessibility compliance, I'll go back to the merge request that was failing. When I get there, I review the activity and see that there's a new merge request linked to that, which is cool. Let's open it. Here's my draft merge request. I can go look at the changes. Okay, changes look good. I just needed to update my Docker file. And I see that the new merge request is actually going to merge into the branch from the original request. It's not an additional commit that would be hard to undo, and I get a chance to review the changes before accepting them. I love this implementation, keeping a human in the loop. While that pipeline finishes, I'll go check on the CLI agent, and it looks like everything is compliant. Nice job by the issue to MR flow. I resolve the thread, mark the MR as ready, and I'm ready to merge. The Tanuki Bank site will be looking much better for our users as soon as this change is deployed. Let's go inspect the pipeline fix one more time. See the pipeline running. Should be done. There it goes. Green. Love to see it. We can merge this one too. Remember, the merge will be back into the original MR that we were assigned to review. There it goes. Lastly, let's go check out the Tanuki Bank site and see how it's looking. I open the site, hit refresh, and there you have it. Looking good. With GitLab Duo Agent Platform, I was able to use agents in sync to quickly fix a bug for our customers, fix a broken pipeline to unblock my teammate, and ensure we're maintaining compliance standards. What will you do with Duo Agent Platform?